The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, AJ Kwong.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week. Beautiful technique. Boom, what is that? What a forearm. Nailed it. Squeeze, it's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Knee stop!
That'll ruin your leg.
She goes for the cover. And she kicks out with relative ease.
Nah, not yet. It's too early.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, from behind.
Ooh, going for the cover.
Digging deep for a kick out.
He's still in this one.
She has some reason to be concerned here. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
It's been quite the back and forth battle for these women, guys. And I'm willing to bet that's the way it's going to be the rest of the way.
She's starting to feel it, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
She's definitely slowing down here a bit, but that doesn't mean it's the end of the road for her. Not by a long shot.
Comes up big with the reversal. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, here we go. Drop from above.
She got it!
She's licking her chops.
She might have it.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. She's starting to feel the pressure. If she's not careful, she's going to find herself in some serious trouble here.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
And for her sake, you just hope that this is the beginning of the end for her, especially considering it's been such a tightly fought contest up to this point.
She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Gonna take more than that.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
And a knee stomp!
That'll ruin your leg.
Beautiful technique. Down she goes.
And she might just stay down there this time.
So fast. Incoming.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Double axe handle smash. Reverse. Headbutt.
Nothing fancy there.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO.
She goes for the cover.
Not enough. Damn, this one.
Too soon. Striking blow. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Yeah, she's going to be feeling that one for a while.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Here's a cover. One.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Going to take a whole lot more. What a stomp.
Good grief.
She's looking at it.
It doesn't look like she's going to get her to tap.
She's out. She escapes the hole.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Slam down hard. Looking to lock it in here. She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
She goes for the cover. True testament to grit.
Could take more than that.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. She might have it.
Oh, impact.
She's got it now. Look out. She could be done.
Look at her go.
And she turns it around on her. Should do it right there.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Oh, nasty impact.
Comes up big with a reversal.
superstar appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Victory is on the horizon.
Byron, let's get another look at that.
You get no argument from me, Michael.
She's looking at it. Back now inside the ring. Here we go. Back inside the ring. There's a pin now. Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
Way too early.
She is on fire. Dropkick with precision. And that one does the job.
It definitely dropped her, but I'm not so sure it's over yet.
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten in the match.
Would you never stop wanting to save me? How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Big move. What a slam.
Impactful.
It'll jar your spine.
Nice.
Shut it down.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam.
That's the way they drew it up. When she gets in attack mode, look out. She looks for it once.
A striking blow.
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Harsh impact. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
The shoulders are down. Two, three. There's the pinfall and the victory. Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff.
Here is your winner,
What a win for her here tonight.
Hey, she was the better woman of the two tonight. It's that simple.
Go to Texas TV, folks. This Vegas crowd really is this loud.